So the main driving force for me was I had a really good job, but I didn't see myself doing it 15, 20, 30 years down the road. And I could have, but I didn't want to be doing what I was doing for forever. So for me, it was the main driving force to complete my degree, attend Columbia, work really hard going to class at night after I've worked all day, was that I knew that it was going to open the doors to do the things I wanted to do with my life.